This is your sewer system. This is inside your house, at the front wall. It's a clean out. This runs through the foundation into the curb trap. If the curb trap's clogging more than one or two times a year, it's probably broke, or the lateral leading into the street is broke, which is this 5-inch pipe here. This is your vent on your front sidewalk. This goes down about 8 feet. The pipe running through your foundation is a 4-inch cast iron pipe. Once you're in the house, you could use plastic or PVC.